Hi guys, welcome back to our channel. Today guys, we are talking about mass communication. I mean, huge number of options after mass com. Let's try and understand. You all know the Badshah of Bollywood, Shah Rukh Khan. Shah Rukh Khan did his mass communication from Jamia Millia Islamia. Ayushman Khurrana, famous singer, actor, he's also a passout of mass com from Punjab University. And of course, loved by millions all over the world, Brad Pitt. Where did he do his media communication from? He did it from University of Missouri in US. Yes, all these are like famous people and they all did mass com. Guys, if you're interested in advertising, filmmaking, event management, journalism, PR, editing of sound, video editing, anything related to internet media, YouTubing, your degree is mass communication. So mass media, mass communication opens up like 15 plus lines for you. So you can definitely check it out and also remain open to newer businesses like digital media. What all can I do? Suppose you are specialized in journalism. Where all can you work? What kind of jobs you can take up? Content writing. It's a huge job. Why? All the websites need it. Any startup needs content writing. People like Amazon has teams and teams of people doing content for them. Huge teams. Yes. Public relations. You know. What does a PR firm do? A company is launching a brand. A PR firm takes that brand and puts it out there in the media. So TV channels will cover, newspapers will cover, magazines will cover, all thanks to the effort of PR people. So that is public relations. Event management. So I'm sure this you understand, and I'm sure you would have seen Band Baja Barati also, where event management was talked about in a big way. I mean, the entire movie was about that. Advertising. A lot of people don't realize, but advertising is a 80,000 crore industry, largely turning digital right now. Yeah, if I include everything, maybe it will be even much more. So advertising, digital advertising, there are big companies in India like JWT, J. Walter Thompson, like O&M, like Lintas, FCB Ulka, huge, I mean, big company, Dentsu, which is a Japanese advertising giant. So a lot of companies in advertising. Advertising gives you a very professional working environment. It's a large multinational company environment, or maybe you can work with an Indian company also, Indian advertising company also. Of course, you can work in the field of social media, so you take charge of digital marketing. Yeah, so you have understood SEOs and SMMs, and you are taking charge of WhatsApp groups, Facebook, LinkedIn, any kind of social, Instagram, and the latest to join is even Snapchat. A lot of young people get into. So maybe you can manage all of this, and then you can build up digital marketing again. So social media marketing, digital marketing is one and the same thing. TV and film production. So maybe you want to produce serials for TV channels. You want to make films. Films needn't be those big 2 hour, 3 hour long films. Films can be very short films also. It can be documentaries also. So any of these you could look at. Salary wise depends. The starting salaries are not very high in this field. Maybe you get a starting of after bachelor's 12,000 rupees, 15,000 rupees, 20,000 rupees if it's a good company. Alternatively, if you have done your master's from a top institute like IIMC, maybe the starting can be 30, 35, 40,000 also. Yeah. But honestly, in this field, it takes time for you to build up. Thoda time to lagta hi hai. Once you have a good name, then you can earn money or be an entrepreneur. I have a student who started doing YouTube videos while he was in first year. Second year, he built it up. Third year, he started his company. The day he came out, first year after college, he earned 30 lakh rupees. Yeah. So obviously, if you start doing things on a practical side, then you can build up fast. Otherwise, it might be difficult. If you're thinking job, initial salaries are not very high. So please understand, you are doing it for your own creative self. Maybe you are already a good writer, and later on you'll write a book, write a blog, do something, and so on, and then build up. Yeah. Okay. Print media. You are specifically interested in print media. You want to work with Times of India, Hindustan Times, The Hindu, India Today, any magazines, and so on. Or a lot of online e-zines have come up now. So you want to work with them. So you can be a correspondent who's covering a specific area. You can be a features writer. You are covering only food. You are covering only education. Or you are specifically in charge of certain features. You can be a proofreader. Somebody has already submitted. So you have a stinger. You have somebody situated in, let's say, Meerut. and an article has come, and you have to proofread it. You have to ensure that everything is correct, and then you put it on. Maybe you have to make it smaller, make it bigger, and so on. After some years of experience, you become an editor. You might be editor of Education Times, which is a focused supplement on education. You might be an editor of One Page, yeah, and so on and so forth. Depending on your skills, depending on which side you like to grow, you might be an editor. You might be a cartoonist. Yes, after Masscom, people have gone on to cartooning. All the major newspapers, magazines, they have a cartoonist also with them. Of course, you can be a reporter who's covering a certain beat. So I know somebody who covers the education beat. So most of the time, this guy is in Delhi University or some other university where he's talking to these people and trying to understand new courses, new this thing and so on and so forth. Yeah. You can be an illustrator. You could be a critic. Yeah. So these are all jobs in journalism. Okay. In case you're interested. Maybe you are interested in electronic media. Now, electronic media, you might be, you are called a producer. A producer is a person who will take out work from the researcher, think of a new area and start the program, guide the anchor, get any experts. So the producer is the brain behind the entire program. Yeah. So that is the producer. You might be a researcher who's just sitting on a topic and researching, figuring out who's there, getting those people also on the program and so on. Okay, you might be a presenter, you might be an anchor. So anchoring, though it doesn't require you to have Masscom, but generally nowadays, if I look at the new breed of anchors, a lot of them have done Masscom. So check it out. Okay, you might be working in different places. You might work with news agencies like Reuters. That's a multinational one. Yeah. Similarly, you have Indians also. You might be working with any press information bureaus. You might be working with legal affairs department. You might be working with the television industry and so on and so forth. So wherever collection of news is desired, a journalist will work there. Okay, colleges. If you want to go to Masscom journalism field after 12th, the best colleges in India are Xavier's Mumbai. Second, Symbiosis Pune. Third, IP College for Women. It's in Delhi. Fourth, IP University, under which there are a lot of colleges, they are offering BGMC. Fifth, you can look at, let's say you are somewhere else, Barkatullah University. Sixth, BMM in Mumbai University, yeah, Bachelor's in Mass Media in Mumbai University, different colleges. So there also you can look at it. So again, it depends. A lot of specialization in India is available at a master's level. So master's, which are the top colleges in India? So masters, you can look at IIMC. Where is IIMC? Delhi. You can look at AJ Kidwai Masscom Research Center, which is under Jamia Millia Islamia, Delhi. You can look at Asian College of Journalism down south. You can look at Indian Institute of Journalism and New Media at Bangalore. You can look at Symbiosis Institute of Mass Communication in Pune. So these are like top colleges. But of course, if you're looking at all over the world, in fact, I have traveled to this university personally. This is Northwestern Chicago. Amazing university. This is like, there's a lake, the Chicago Lake. It's on the side of the Chicago, on the banks of the Chicago Lake. It's a huge university. In fact, people attend classes, go for a boating thing, attend classes, go for a swim, and so on and so forth. So it's a beautiful university having 4,300 courses. You can combine journalism with something else, like journalism with psychology, journalism with technical something. Journalism with some, so you can do all sorts of combination because of 4,300. They have 500 plus clubs also. Yeah, 4,300 courses and 500 plus clubs. Amazing. So check it out. It is one of the world's topmost universities. Check out Boston University. Boston is again a top university. Check out University of Amsterdam. Not too expensive. You'll be surprised. I'm sending a guy this year. The kharcha is 7 lakhs per annum. Of course, it differs from course to course, but 7 lakhs per annum. In India, you pay much more than that at times. So check it out. University of Southern California is a good university again in US. LSE has good courses in journalism. Stanford, I'm sure all of you have heard of. Again, it's a top university. You can check out Stanford. And of course, UT Austin. Again, University of Toronto, UBC Vancouver also have courses. If you're looking at special courses with respect to filmmaking, then Vancouver Film School is pretty good. UCLA is pretty good. Yeah. So check it out, guys. This is a good emerging area. The content online is going from written content to more of video content. So a lot of video content needed. So maybe you want to be a journalist, so you can think of being a video journalist. Maybe you are more on the audio side, so the podcasting is expanding. Spotify is expanding its presence all over the world. Even in India, they are expanding rapidly. So I see a lot of opportunities, but more for entrepreneurs if you want to earn good money. Second, in case you build up your own brand that, look, I am the best in this. I shoot the best videos, or I write the best scripts, or I do the best editing, and so on and so forth. So accordingly, you can decide. Even if you want to be an RJ, still you can do this, because you'll be in connect with people who will work at media eventually. So it'll be helpful for you. So guys, this is a series of videos we keep on doing. Please like and subscribe, just by press the bell icon so that you get notifications also. We run a very successful career counseling center here in Delhi. You can be in touch in case you have any queries, or you want to come in for a complete career counseling and study abroad option. We do career counseling. We help people in choosing the best institutes in India, and we have a study abroad division also. Feel free to be in touch with us. Thank you. Bye-bye.